approaching the target. If you're not too busy back there, I'd start getting ready.
Just look down there. It brings back memories, huh? Await your signal from the pilot. Not long to go. Good luck.
This is your captain. T-minus 15 seconds till we reach the drop-off. We're in position. Kindly exit the aircraft via rappel.
I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Well, best of luck.
The power station. You want to bring down the lights and CCTV. This is where you do it. device in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Portioned, of course. Checkpoint. No need to stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work. Just before compound, move quickly and don't let any of El Rubio's personal guards see you. Okay, time to focus. Things have been easy so far. Inside that compound, they will not be so simple. If things get out of control, stick to the main objective. Get into the vault. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operated. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Cigarette? You got a smoke? I'd kill for a smoke.
A fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Shift of guards just plugged in. Careful out there. Slow you down, perhaps too much.